I often get the question, what do you bring to chase and cover your tornadoes and hurricanes? Well, of course, there are the basics. We've got the waterproof jacket, hats. This helps me wipe off my cell phone as I'm working outdoors in the rain. I've got a helmet. I try my absolute best not to use this, but of course, we're in dangerous situations, so we bring that along. My wife always says, tell the story, don't become the story. Minimum first aid kits. We've got more than that as well in the car. This is to protect my eyes from debris, a Leatherman, just in case we get into some nasty situations, a pair of rain boots, waterproof case. This is a nice life-proof case. And then here's the trick of the trade. Yep, the money shot. This keeps this working and dry in the field.